distress, but I kept searching for your traces in the dark.